smell that.
Oh, that's a lot of banana. Oh, that's putrid. That's absolutely putrid. That's just disgusting. That's putrid.
But I tell you, that's surely not up to you.
But no. She'd been doing it normal. She'd been doing the way that she was taught. I don't know why on the 2 months of the when she first started, she used to do a little dip, right? She used to go like left and right and left and right. I didn't understand it. Maybe she just felt like it. She was trying to get used to the run, maybe. And then she sort of clipped on when she got to it. For recycle, you should all know how she does it. For recycle, it's very good, very good. Every recycle week changes. You don't know what, you don't know where she's gonna go. She can go left, she can go right, she can go straight, she can just go normal. You just don't know. And if you do know, well then, that's a bonus for you then. Not many people know. That's a heavy one. Yeah, this is a heavy bin. This one. Going, eh? He's gonna catch up. Ten shed zone. Yes, very epic. Thank you.
Well, I'm going to say it's a green garbage. I'll keep the road train coming. Thanks.